to the rite of resurrection. First, we bow before the door that divides the world of the living and the world of the dead. With humble gratitude, we ask that it be opened.
I'm